Namaskaram. I am Parur MK Ananthalakshmi. I thank Bharateeya Kala Samithi for giving me this opportunity to perform for the Thyagaraja festival. I will be commencing my concert with Saranga Varanam, composed by Trivatriyo Thyagaraja. The next song I will be performing is Gananayakam in the Raham Purna Sajjam, set to Aditalam, composed by Shri Muthu Swami Dikshidhar. for those who have joined the live late, I will introduce myself. Okay, Ananthalakshmi, granddaughter and disciple of Parur Shri MS Ananthraman, and daughter and disciple of Parur M.A. Krishna Swami. Varnam Saranga, I played in one string. It is the speciality of our Parur tradition, so I wanted to just mention that. The next item I will be playing is Mohanavar, in the Raha Mohanam Evarura, set to Mr. Chaputalam, composed by Digital Thyagaraja.
Thank you.
next song I will be playing is Sobillu Saptaswara Indraham Jagan Mohini set to Rupaka Thalam composed by Sri Thyagaraja.
Thank you.
The next song I will be presenting is Nenarunchi Nadu in the Raham Madavi, set to Adi Thalam, composed by Shri Thyagaraja. Thank you. I would like to Parur MK Ananthapalu Subramaniam. He's been playing He's learning from Shri Vidwan Palladam R. Ravi from Madurai, who's an All India Radio author. The next song I will be presenting will be The Raham Todi, set to Adi Talam, composed by Shri Thyagaraja.
Thank you.
apologies for the slight disturbance. The next song I will be presenting is on Lord Rahu. It is for the well-being of all the people all around the world during the COVID-19. So I thought I would present this Kirtana by Deekshadar on Lord Rahu in the Raham Ramapriya set to Rupakathalam Rendikale. Thank you. like to sing just the Pallavi of this song, just so that you can hear it further. Presenting is Nijamar Mamulanu, the Raham Uma Baranam, set to Aditadam, composed by Sri Thyagaraja Swami.
Thank you.
I really thank Bharateeya Kala Samithi for once again giving me this wonderful opportunity to perform during this lockdown period. I'm really happy to be a part of this Thyagaraja festival which they are conducting. I would like to conclude my small concert with Bhavayami Gopalabalam Indaraham Yaman Kalyani, set to Kanda Chaputalam, composed by Shriyanamacharya.
Thank you.
you.